Hi, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Laura, the film student extraordinaire. And I am making this video, obviously, as the title says, to talk about my feelings concerning the fact that it's my last, like, summer break.
I was kissing you with my eyes open. You said, keep them closed and be in the moment.
At least for now, I am planning on, I have a trip planned with my twin to go on in next June as a college graduation present to ourselves. So it's not like I'll never have any more summer vacations. But, you know, I'm about to be, I start my senior year on Monday, the 23rd of August. So, like, that's it. Like, once I'm a senior, I'm not planning on going to grad school or anything. I am on track to graduate in May, so I got like one more year, and I'm, you know, out of the education system. And since I'm not planning to be a teacher, I'm not gonna have like these long summer breaks anymore. It felt like this, like last summer, I had an internship, and like I've been working this summer as a student associate with MSG. So it's not like I've just been like kicked back, lax, you know, like at summer camp or whatever. But it's like, it's a real job, but it's not, it's still for students. Like this is, I'm still a student right now. That's still part of my identity. And this is like the last summer of my life that I'll have that. It's the last summer, last ending days of summer where I have school coming up in the fall. I'm like, what? I have been a student like my whole life, basically. That's like a huge part of my identity. And part of that identity is having these summer breaks that you look forward to. You're like, thank God, it's almost summer. And then you have like a little sort of time, you get rejuvenated, and then you're like back in the classroom, like killing the game, right? But that's it. Like, this is the last summer for me like that. Hopefully it's not my last summer ever. But it's very weird. And I don't have any like clear, cohesive, and eloquent things to say about it. I just wanted to come on here and just say that it feels weird and it's a little scary and it's kind of sad. Like this has always been a time where I think I'll like see my friends, or if I don't do anything like at some point in the summer, like I'm relaxing, I deserve it, I deserve the break. But in the future, I'm not going to have that really. Like my breaks are going to be, you know, the weekends, but because I'll hopefully be working on like sets and stuff, I'm not necessarily going to have that. And if I do take a vacation, it might happen to be in the summer, but it may not be, and it won't necessarily be like my summer break. That just is insane to me to comprehend. Like when you have something about yourself, and not only something about yourself, but you also have something that's always kind of in your schedule. Like I always have a summer thing. And you know what, when you go from high school to college, or at least I did, I was like, okay. So I went from June to September, now it's a May to August break. Like, there's just different chunks of time, but it's still like basically the same thing. And now it's like, whoosh! And the fact for me that I only have a couple more days left of my last like summer like this, I don't know, I'm like in denial, honestly. I mean, it's just so hectic. I'm about to yawn. Sorry about that. I mean, I'm wrapping up my job, flying back to the States, to the East Coast, driving to school, and I start class. Like, I have no downtime, no break. I have no last day to be like, it's the last day of summer. Because I'm going to be like unpacking and driving and probably tired from the plane, just in a really weird space. I have no time to adapt because I go right from that to class. And I almost like feel like my last days of my last kind of like summer like this is being stolen away from me. And I knew that, like I signed up for that. But it makes me sad. Like I wish I could just go to the beach. Like at some point and just like spend the day just like by the shore relaxing. And I've been to the beach plenty of times this summer, so it's not like I haven't had that chance to do that or miss out on that kind of opportunity, but it's not the same as like this last day, these last couple days of my last summer. It sounds so dramatic, my last summer. Who needs the last supper when you have the last summer? Okay. Lock myself out. I'm just in a weird space, I'm in a weird headspace, and I gotta pack up the hotel already, like pretty soon. I left my suitcase open on the floor right down there. I'm gonna start packing a bit tonight. It's probably Wednesday. So I'm going to pack a little bit, so I can pack a little more Thursday. That way Friday is not like a total nutcase. So, yes. It's just a weird thing. I guess it's just like the last of stuff. And I know that as I graduate, you know, my senior year, there's going to be a lot of lasts. But then there's going to be so many firsts after that. And I know that. I think this is just like the first of the lasts that I'm experiencing right now. And that just makes me, it makes me anxious. Like it just does, honestly. Oh man, it's not even that late. It's like what, 9:30? Oh God, it's only 8:45. Oh my goodness. I am so out of the loop, out of the groove right now. I guess that's it. I just feel really weird right now. I think there's going to be a couple of those weird videos, but I have some cool stuff coming up. So because I feel like just telling you what I have planned, I'll be doing my first day of senior year little video. I'm not sure how exciting it's going to be, honestly, considering both my classes on Monday are remote versus the ones I do have in person, but I'll try to make it interesting. And I'll definitely at least go to campus, like do something. Then I'll talk about my whole semester. So when I'm referencing things in videos, you know what I'm talking about. Then it's already like the end of August, so another box video. Then I'll be doing a little tour of my new apartment, which I'm very excited about. I actually haven't seen it like at all. But my parents moved me in. Thank you. And then I'm probably gonna do like a fashion video or something like more fun like that. So those are my current like up-to-date ideas. If there's anything you want to see like for my senior year or just like in general, or if you have any questions about my summer internship experience or questions about my summer in California, please let me know in the comments down below, or you can message me on Instagram at lauren.schwartzbar. I'll try to put that there. Otherwise, it's always linked down below. And yeah, if you like this video, let's give it a thumbs up. As I already said, you can comment questions or literally anything else down below. It does help with engagement, and I will reply to you 99% of the time. Also, of course, subscribe. We are approaching 860, and then, you know, we're going to 900, and then 1,000. So, yes, trying to get 1,000 before I graduate. All right, peace out, team.